watching, fighters! What is up, guys? Welcome back to another arena video. I'm your host, Real Estate, and I am playing as Bard. And we're going for a big old stacky record. We're gonna collect as many chimes as possible. And I think we do Combo Master. Combo Master's good. Oops. Let's see. We want Berserker's Greaves. Run for now. I need chimes. Oops. Didn't mean to hit that. Boing. It's really close. I think that Pike actually wins this. Very nice. Top three, I'll add you.
Low on time, fighters.
Played with this guy last round. Pretty funny. Boing. I can't escape. Ah! Oh no! Oh, I gave him a way over. Wonder if he can bring me back. There we go. Got it. Let's go. Holy cow. All right. I'm gonna re-roll here. I don't like this. Rune Carver? Rune Carver will probably be really good on Bard. Almost here. Okay, we want to fight there, Bard. What you got? Bread and jam? Interesting. Collecting all of these while we're at it. Nice. There's one. And two. Very nice. We're at 57 stacks. This pike is really good. Dang, 50 gold off. I'm getting another prismatic. Night Harvester, let's go! This is my favorite bard item. Alright, we're up against Amumu and Gnar next. Pretty good, 57 at round 4. We're usually at like 10 per round. Start. Let's go over here real quick. Dang, everyone's finishing up too fast. Alright, so we're gonna do Now You See Me, because when we go through our portals, we can actually teleport back to the front of it. So now we have a portal there. No chance I get top 3. I love set rounds. They're really good for Bard. Got the Xin Zhao. You. Oh, sorry about that. There we go. Hurry. It's so fun. Yeah, I agree. Next item, Gnasher's Tooth. It's Is that other bard still in? Yeah, they've got 30 left. He's gonna live another round at least. Yeah, he's top 4. Oh, we're up against Trundle and Hecarim. Good luck. Had me anyway. He had me anyway. They're getting shot up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think we'll do this.
Our attorney's gracious benefactor put a lot of money on these fights, so make it worth his while.
Blade.
All right, break's over. It's
Vayne Galio. She's super dead. Ooh, magic missile? Yes, please. Well, I could start filling up their area with shrines too. We are fighting Yone and Dragon next. Dang. Minus 1.8. Reality fracture, let's go! Minions, minions, minions!
And a hush falls over the crowd as
I do so much damage. We're up against Jax and Gragas. Ooh, he's got the spatula. Stay right there, Gragas. We're at 128 stacks. You'll get yours. They're spawning really slowly now. Ah, Hecarim must be out. GG. Longer than the cooldown? Yeah. Can you? Alright, sure. Alright, you get one more chance. Wonder if you can play anything else. Let's see. I think we'll do movement speed. No, let's do ability haze. 111, baby angel numbers, as my wife would say. Oh, I didn't get any shrines down. That sucks. Mundo wants to die, dude. Let's go. Grant your wish, man, my guy. Mundo, what's up? Couldn't spend it. There we go. Get another one, and another one. This one's good. Is that what he has? Wonder if my R can critically strike on myself. I think I would need to, but critical crowd control. Hang on. You're done. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I panicked. I panicked. Oh my god. Ooh, soul siphon. Lifesteal and crit. 50% crit. Let's go. Oh, we got by round. Money, 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 money. Can I place these? Jax is fast. And Jax heal. He's healing on the grubs. That's pretty amazing. Just Galio's tough. Ooh, Jax is out. We don't gotta worry about him no more. Yeah, I'm selling my boots. And, I think we just get a Rabidons here. Galio's not tanky at all. We just cut right through him.
This is our last match. Let's make it one to remember.
Got him. Good game.
You got me going like a wildfire.